How can we tell if something is kosher? Here's the answer. Anytime we go shopping in the store and we pick out a food item, we have to look for a little kosher sign. And one of the very, 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 I don't know why I said very so many times, popular kosher sign is the OU. Here, let me show you. Before I do, I know what you're wondering. Why am I holding a pen? Anyway, here goes.